What's up, guys? Today I'm just going to show you what I do to warm up on a heavy arm day. This is cable bicep curls. So, and I'm just basically doing this to get a crud load of blood into my muscles, so my arms heal a lot faster. And I'm keeping my arms under constant tension just to break down as many muscle fibers as possible. Because the more you break down, the bigger they're going to grow back. After that, the greatest meal of the day, post-workout meal. Hey, don't forget to do like, share, subscribe to my videos, subscribe to my channel, and check out the links in the description below. Got some great stuff. You know, keep up with my day-to-day, and I'll see you in the next one.